Among the new sponsors include Agriculture Business Initiative, Bank of Uganda, Uganda Investment Authority, Presidential Demonstration Farm, Parish Development Model, and DFCU Bank. These were joined by the initial sponsors that include Champrisa International, Ingsoll, Riela Uganda, Netherlands Embassy, NADS, and MAIF. Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama has encouraged farmers to take part in this year's expo. Wanyama explains that the expo will keep farmers informed on key developments in the agriculture sector and how to make money out of agriculture.
So we are promising the public out there a very exciting expo, a very informative expo. We have already engaged with our trainers. We believe that one of the key identifiers for this expo is the ability to transfer knowledge. So we have engaged our trainers. We had a long day session here, and lots of training sessions we are going to hold. They are very ready and rare.
John Wakiumu, the Chief Executive Officer, Agriculture Business Initiative Development Limited, has urged farmers to use the opportunity to improve their farming skills.
We urge all agribusinesses to take advantage of the opportunities that exist, particularly at Abbey Development, including the recently launched Green Challenge Fund.
The sponsors commended Vision Group for the opportunity to take part in this year's Harvest Money Expo.
And only believe that the expo will tell us who the right input providers are, where their food national footprint, so that our farmers will be able to access those inputs as soon as the season kicks off.
Loans to primary production, we're giving loans for value addition, and we're giving loans for people engaged in post-harvest management.
Charles Kiwowa Chiguli, the private secretary in charge of agriculture, says the expo will emphasize on adding value to the agriculture sector.
So we are glad to work with the Vision Group and other partners here to reach out to farmers and expose them to how they can maximize their incomes on their land and improve their household incomes, and then also household development.
Industrialization of Uganda can only begin if we start taking those who have made the initiative to move the agriculture from basic subsistence or home feeding agriculture to a business. And the harvest money has actually shown Uganda that agriculture as a business beats all odds.
Also, exhibitors set to take part in the expo visited Vision Group offices to get briefed on activities and how they will be conducted during the expo.
We appreciate those who have come back, and I thank the new ones who have come through. Thank for the trust you placed in this. We have done a lot of publicity. We are still going on with publicity. We can assure you we expect over 25,000 people for this expo.
We emphasize that food has to be as low as 5,000 shillings. When we get there, it's 7,000. Food vendors, please note, because it's a Vision Group name that is being tarnished. 5,000 shillings for at least rice and beans.
The exhibitors shared their expectations and what they'll be showcasing during the three-day event.
So very much welcoming you at Harvest Money Expo, which is starting on Friday 10th up to 12th, which is a Sunday. The big thing we have here is a total discount on all the products, 5% on every product that you're buying exactly on Harvest Money. As a farmer, come and learn how to calculate your feeds.
Here we are, Harvest Money 2023. We have come back again to give you all that we have for you. Our farmers, we have plenty and plenty of services for you. Come, check on us, check our troll. We shall be truly available, and we have all the answers. We have all the services for you. We have land for hire. We have irrigation pumps, both fuel and solar. We have maize shellers, we have grinders, we have silage machines, we have tractors, we have trucks to help you transport your products from the farm to the market area, to mention but a few. Come, talk to us, tell us what you need.
The three-day event organized by Vision Group will kick off next week and will run from February 10th to 13th at Kololo Independence Grounds. The 7th edition of Harvest Money Expo 2023 is anchored under the theme, Farming as a Business, Post-harvest handling and value addition. Report compiled by Motebi Sulaiman for the news.